Okay, now I got the Davis running. It's going to prove to you some things, like amperage and the wind. Look at there, people. And you know what? I just got the 1000 water running right now. Okay? Take a look at her, and you'll see. She drops down to zero. That means I have no solar going into there, folks. Not like some people claim out there. But this controller will be coming down here pretty quick. But you're seeing low wind and its output. There it is, zeroed out. No solar going in there. Hold it still here for a second so you can compare. That's the 1000 watt. 24 volt. There's that cut-in wind at 4 miles an hour. Imagine if I gotten 20 mile an hour winds with that though. Output easily would match up with the wind speed. You see it, people? Okay, let's go outside so I can show you. I got two of them on a break. And then we'll do the switcheroo. There you go. And there they aren't moving, are they? They're on break. I got them on break right now. I love that. That's a 1000 watt with Windy Nation hyperspins on it. It's doing really well. I'm going to leave those on, and I've got the 5 blades already done, so I'll be putting that up. But to show you my Davis there, there it is, Charles. There it is, Kenny. You Marines out there. Showing the proof. Maybe we should put up an old turbine again just to show the proof. That doesn't make low winds as it predicts. Low wind production. Well, back up a little bit here. Turn the light on. It's really nice, this thing. It's already working really well for me. Okay. Now you see it, people. Nice good trickle charge going into the battery bank. Can't beat that. You won't get that out of any other wind turbine out there. Pretty sweet. Okay. That's proof. There it is, folks.
In all the sunshine and rainbows, it's a very rough, mean place. And no matter how tough you think you are, it'll always bring you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You or nobody ain't never gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. If you know what you're worth, go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to take the hit.